Staff paper!
Welcome to staff paper. You have 1, 2, 3, 4 pages of blank staff paper. You can use it for whatever you want. Some teachers have used it to write pieces out for kids. Some kids write their own music and they have sheet music available. So feel free to use those pages to write anything you want.